I'm Shay Milheiser with Sotheby's International Realty. Today's question is, do I need a college degree to get my real estate license?
Nope.
Having a college degree isn't necessary to get your real estate license. All you need to do is take the 5 pre-license courses and you're good to go. And there you have it. For all your burning real estate questions and more, Aceable Agent is here to help. Reach out anytime.